Hi, I'm Doug Keck, inviting you to join me next time when our guest author is our good friend, Father Wade Menezes. The book, Overcoming the Evil Within, the Reality of Sin and the Transforming Power of God's Grace and Mercy.
God became man so that man may become like God, many of the saints have said in their writings. And that's what we're striving for. We're striving for that betterment as opposed to a detriment. We're striving for virtue as opposed to vice.
Next time on Bookmark.